Who taught you how to make a snuff porno, Lady Gaga?
Are you guys fans of the 90s? Both children of the 90s?
Oh, yeah, die on. I was a huge boy bander back in the day.
I think everyone was at the time.
Backstreet Boyer, all that.
Yeah, Britney Spears.
Hanson, or all that stuff. Hanson. Yeah,
so what would you guys say for each of you is your favorite memory with working with the other? Because it looked like you guys probably had a lot of fun on the
we
set.
We did. Favorite memory, I feel like it was so long ago. I'm like.
You know, one time, remember when the power went off and then we climbed up into the house and then we threw stuff at people?
That was so much fun.
Really
we shot at this like the street that they kind of had made into like a bunch of like fake houses for movies and whatnot.
And there wasn't any backs on them. It was just the front.
Yeah, it was like the facades of houses. And one night we were shooting night scenes around these houses and the power all went out. So we had to shut down production for like half hour. They went and did something with the broken generator. I don't know. And so Shane and I were literally climbing on top of these facade of houses and throwing things at people down below, and they had no idea what was going on.
It was so dark.
Yeah, it was pretty.
They were really scared.
Now, I have a question for you specifically because, you know, we sent out to all of our Twitter followers, you know, send us questions for both of you guys, and the female fans are going crazy over you. I think you're well aware. So what was it like working with Josh? The ladies want to know.
Oh, it was absolutely horrible. I'm just kidding. It was really fun. Josh is a really cool guy, and he's really down to earth, and he's a lot like his character, Clapton, so it was really easy to work with him. He's just really fun. He's really easy going.
Yay.
Fun to work with.
Yay. I'll take that.
I mean, are you getting used to this, you know, being like a heartthrob? You really are.
I don't think there's any way to get used to that. That's such a crazy thing. I mean, for me, you know, it's just, I don't know, there's a weird disconnect with it where like you see yourself like on the magazines or whatever and you know it's you, but at the same time, like in your brain doesn't really make sense because how can that be me? Like, I don't know, it's very strange. There's no way I'll ever get used to it.
And I really love this project specifically because I feel like it's probably a really cool opportunity. There are not many films like this. Why did you both gravitate towards these roles? And specifically for you, you're an executive producer on this project as well, so that's a big step for you.
Yeah, I mean, I think you kind of just said that. I think it's because there's nothing else like it. I think for me, you know, I always want to do movies that are different and interesting, and I kind of always want to figure out what the next sort of up-and-coming type of movie is, and I've never seen anything like this before. So that was kind of what drew me to it as an actor and also as a producer.
And what about for you,
Shanley? Same thing. The characters were all crazy, and the storyline is crazy. And when I read it, it just blew my mind. And so I wanted to work on it. It was a really cool thing. It just seemed like it was really cool when I read it, and I just wanted to be a part of it.
Yeah, I feel like I know that on our show we've been talking about this film for 2 years.
Wow.
Since 2010 when production started.
Yeah.
We were really excited about it. When you think back about, you know, this film, what's like the best memory? Or what did you take? What did you take away from it the most, I guess?
I got a lot of endurance for shooting because we were shooting such long hours.
Yeah.
So I feel like I can do anything now. But also, we all were really good friends because everyone was young, and a lot of us didn't have a lot of credits, and so we were all really excited, and we all got along really well. And I think that was one of the things that I really enjoyed about it. When I think back, I think it was just a really good time with my friends.
Yeah, I think the same.
And also, obviously, high school is such a big thing for people out there. Did you guys both get to go to high school?
Did you
feel like you got your high school experience out of doing this film?
Kind of, yeah. I mean, that definitely a very crazy, different version of high school experience. But yeah, maybe I think I got a little bit of that. But no, I didn't actually go to high school, so I had to rely on the script to kind of help me through that whole experience.
What about you, Shanley?
I went to high school, and this is a lot different than my high school experience. But yeah, I mean, I did.
You're alive, so it was different than Detention,
yeah, exactly.
Obviously.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just to kind of wrap things up, we heard about this new project. Of course, our fans are huge fans of The Hunger Games. And we just heard about this movie, Liam versus Josh, The Heartthrob Game.
Yeah.
Have you heard about this?
It's literally some like undocumented thing that I had absolutely nothing to do with. We have no idea what it's about or anything. Somebody literally, like, I think a friend of mine texted me the other day and was like, so, The Heartthrob Games. I'm like, what are you talking about? I have no idea what that is whatsoever. So I'm excited to see what that's all about.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's a documentary.
Yeah, that's what somebody told me. It's actually going to Cannes, and I was like, what the hell? I have no idea what it is, literally.
Oh my gosh,
yeah.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Well, you're in it.
I'm
just
in it, apparently.
Just as a heads up.
Exactly.
Just for our fans out there.
It can't be legal. I don't know, whatever.
Congratulations.
Anyways.
Our viewers are getting ready for prom. I know you didn't go to high school, but did you guys, either of you have a prom experience?
I did. I went to prom. actually.
I went to a homeschool prom.
Tell me about it.
It's so depressing. Basically, you get a bunch of homeschool kids together, and they put them in a place and make them try to interact with one another. And typically, homeschool kids are not very good at interacting with human beings. So that was quite an awkward experience, to say the least.
Enjoy the night. It's a fun night.
Yeah.
This attacker you're describing, Ms. Jones, sounds just like that horror film.
Cinderella.
Scream. It's not the end of the world. It's just high school.
Taught you how to make a snuff porno, Lady Gaga.